Greatness is not primarily a function of circumstance. It is first and foremost a matter of conscious choice and of discipline.